It is November 3rd, 2024, and things are swell today.